Here's a feed in the zone. Dvorak is in. The shot saved by Kolzig. The rebound. Dvorak on the backhand. Couldn't get it on net. Good rush up by Snare. Pelton in the slot. Shoot. Saved by Kolzig. That was a good one. Now Campbell takes it away. Throws it up ice. Dvorak trying to track it down. That's Nylander coming back for Washington. Radek is there. Has a man in front to feed. The shot saved by Kolzig. It was Campbell jumping up. Pass, but Nylander blew a tire on that one. Bomeister quickly the other way. Zednik goes to the net. The shot was deflected. Clark bangs it off the boards right out in front of his own net. That was nearly dangerous. Now Soleil at the point. A wind and shoot. Save. Rebound loose in front. Bang home. Richard Zednik. Welcome back to the lineup. Panthers have the lead. 1-0.
Two game-winning goals for Zednik. He's at the right place at the right time. And everybody said the Achilles heel is their defense.
Here's Jokinen. Nice kick save. Big rebound. Bomeister got it on goal. Saved by Kolzig. Zednik tried to tee it up, but fan on the shot attempt. Soleil fires and misses the target. Jams at it, but Kuhn blocked that. And Steve Monador able to get the puck. Ooh, he took a big hit from Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin's not just about the scoring, folks. Bomeister puts it in the zone, but the Capitals able to control there. Viktor Kozlov. Puts it along the wall in front of his own bench. Now Pody gloves that one out of the air. Gave it away to Kamel Kreps. Kreps breaking in. Out in front. Has a chance. Puts it home. Oh, Kreps went upstairs. A beauty. And the Panthers have a two-goal lead.
There is nothing finer than making the opposition pay for a mistake.
Put out to center. Zednik bumps with Clark. Clark able to shoot in. Ovechkin tracks it down. Ovechkin will get it to the point. The Schultz shot hums wide. And then Clark from the angle had that shot blocked by Ole Jokinen. Pothier's shot went off the heel of his stick. Look out. Loose in front. Ovechkin bangs it home. Alexander Ovechkin's 12th goal of the year. And the Capitals are right back in it. Halfway through tonight at the Bank Atlantic Center. Panthers on goals by Zednik and Kreps. Have a 2-1 lead. Ovechkin looking for his second of the night to tie it, but Bakun slams the door there. Now the Capitals pressing down a goal. Schultz, wrist shot, deflects. Loose in front. Gordon's got it. The shot. Nice save by Bakun. It's still loose in front of the Panther net and finally smothered. Thomas Bakun came up big to keep the Panthers in the lead.
A lot of hats in the stands.
Oh, look out. Here comes Booth. 2-on-1 for the Panthers. David Booth will shoot. Save by Kolzig. Here's Booth, tracks it down the line, moving in. Green gets back. Booth out in front, gets the shot off. Kolzig is down. And Nylander got back to take it away. Final seconds, Washington stuck in their own zone. Kozlov to center. Saved by Bakun with a glove, and that's it. Yes, South Florida, someone in town can win a game. And the Florida Panthers hold on for a 2-1 victory over the Capitals.